kuna wa medicina waina kuna kura tiri waina kira endikira sinche sinche runa sita ayawasa sinche kira medicina lua kira kura tiri runa sita malkuna wa Tabaquito, tabaquito, cuerpucito.
Join me as I attempt to hunt, forage, and farm my way across the globe in search of the world's best ingredients. I'm Kelly Cox, and this is The Original Fair.
To have my dream trip, I'm gonna go down the Amazon and spearfish piranha. But this is how it happens. It's my birthday. It's 2, maybe 3 a.m. in the morning. I left Portland 24 hours ago. We have to get on another plane at 5. There's no sleep happening. We gotta go to Iquitos to do more work. And I just realized on the plane right over here, I discovered that I don't have half of my flights planned for the second half of my trip because I'm here for 3 weeks. And I'm too poor to even go up and get a room to shower. And I look like a rock star right now, don't I?
I begin my journey with less than 24 hours in Iquitos. A town only accessible by boat or plane. Since I was a kid, I've wanted to see the Amazon River. It's one of the most rugged environments on Earth. But what is the relationship between these people and their wild land? What do they eat? How do they chill on Sunday?
Charapita chili. Charapita chili. You wanna try? You will try, okay?
Okay.
Here, here, here. You're not gonna This is the patarashka. Patarashka is like it's a fish, like a steamy fish inside. But it is covered with the banana leaf or bihau leaf. They just cover and put it in smoke it. And after they smoke it, the inside part just get like a steamy, right? This is worked as a pot and they just become like this. Right hand side, that is the Itaya River, and this is the Nanay River, and right behind that is the Amazon River. Right?
We're so close.
Great, great. But you will be in the same place.
We will be in the Amazon.
Yeah.
Arrow racing.
The next morning, it's another 2 hours down the road until I finally get to my boat. The Delfin is owned by a husband and wife team, and they operate with the most respect to the ecosystem and culture around them. Unlike most outsiders who come to this area, they're not here to rape and pillage. Hello, rubber boom.
I act also.
Oh my gosh, this is incredible. This is the boat that we're gonna go have an Amazon adventure on.
Welcome on board, everybody. This is Delfin 1.
And our bar. And we already know the bartender, so we're good.
It's amazing some of the places I get to stay doing this show and the amount of luxury.
Nice.
This is like gorgeous. It?
Because I can barely even rub two pennies together to even get the show to happen.
Perfect. And there's my pool. And that's my corner where I just sit and think my thoughts, i.e. smoke alone.
Smoke alone.
What I do best. Gonna get in the boat, go see a shaman. Is this where we're going? I feel like I'm in paradise. Carola. Kelly.
Bienvenido a la casa de la ceremonia.
Carola is not just special to see because she's a shaman, but it's actually very rare to be a woman and be allowed to be a shaman.
Limpia, limpia, cuerpucito, alcohol, va, envíquira, mutanaca, cuerpucito.
Mi nombre es Carola. Pertenezco a la etnia Cucama Cucamiria del Marañón.
When did she know she was a shaman?
Cuando yo tenía 14 años, realicé mi primera ceremonia de la ayahuasca. Mi abuelo era mi maestro en esta ceremonia, visto que yo tenía el don para aprender. No se aprende en el pueblo, se aprende caminando por la selva de 2 a 3 horas. Ahí tu maestro te enseña a conocer las plantas, a curar con hojas, raíces, cortezas, resinas,
barks, resins,
sicaros.
What's one of the most important things that we should learn being here in this part of the Amazon?
Mi idea es de mí que yo creo de vivir, nosotros como vivimos, nos curamos a nuestra realidad. Yo creo las plantas.
Uh-huh. Was there a story she has where during this process of training, being out in the jungle, that was very terrifying for her, where she might have questioned her path?
No. Tienes, ya te impulsas a querer aprender.
As I head to visit one of the hundreds of small communities that dot this mighty river, we run into a family harvesting chonta, which is like a heart of palm the people here shred to eat.
This is crazy. All of that, just to get that. And we just ran into him on the river.
Yeah.
Okay, gracias, muy amable.
Wow. Gracias.
All right, how was that?
Great.
Good job.
Adios.
Wow, gracias.
Okay, you're welcome. Don't worry.
It's not too difficult.
Now I'm off to the village of San Francisco. Which is funny, it has an actual name because most are given the name of the date other people came across them, like October 12th.
They're performing.
Oh my gosh, they're having a game. Uh-huh. Look at this.
Today is Sunday. Yeah.
Soccer day.
What?
Gracias.
Buenas tardes.
One of the leaders. Yeah.
Wish to
Buenos días.
Buenos días.
Les doy la bienvenida acá a mi pequeña casita.
Hola.
She has a farm.
What's on her farm?
¿Qué distingues en tu chacra aparte de plátano?
Yucas.
Yuca.
Caña. Caña allá en la planta.
Way in the distance, sugar cane. Also, she has another farm.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, but it's far from here.
So which are her children?
De mí?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Ella.
She
said all of them.
Todos los niños.
Most all of them.
Mi family.
Wait, that's Italian. How do you say my family in Spanish?
Familia.
Mi familia. This really thin one.
You see the light green color?
Yeah. Uh-huh. That's what you want to cut? So this is the heart of palm tree that we saw on the boat, but they just cut the top. What is that?
This is achote.
Achote.
Squeezing, something like that.
Oh, the achote. I know this powder.
See. The lipstick color.
Yeah, I know. Is it orange? Am I really orange? You didn't tell me.
Yeah, you are.
I'm really. Why didn't you tell me, Lucas?
You said you wanted to.
Buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
In places where it's not really where they don't not really access in order to get sugar, this is what they do. They squeeze the sugar cane. Then after that, they have to boil for at least 2 or 3 hours.
Ah! Salud.
Salud.
Rice is also native from China. It's not native from here. Right?
Oh, wait, this is their rice? Chicks.
Chicks. This is the only way to kill rice. They separate the, what do you call? Shell? What do you call? This part of the rice?
Yeah, the husk. Yeah.
Husk.
The hole.
Husk, yes.
Okay.
No?
Bien, sir.
Bien?
Bien.
No worries.
Levanta más.
Más fuerte.
Too many piscos. Okay.
I love those.
Yeah, we have one at our house.
About this frog?
I see this once a year.
Really?
It's not very common because they got a very good camouflage. You know about ayahuasca?
Yeah.
Side effects are probably 3 times stronger.
Holy moly.
Yeah.
I could take this to the States and make a lot of money, Luis. I know a lot of hipsters in Portland who would like to get their hands on this frog.
Ah,
no.
Whoa, oh my god, its underside is beautiful.
Yeah,
beautiful, yeah. But toxic.
Oh my god, look.
Trying to use his Wi-Fi. Flight I was able to get on a credit card was canceled, but they've tied all the money up. So I tried to get a new flight with what little cash we had, and for some reason our cards aren't working. So I don't know what the f- we're gonna do. I don't know how we're gonna get from point A to point B. I'm supposed to just be doing this story. We're just meant to stay in the Amazon.
Hey Luis, those aren't any fruits, are they?
Locals we call cocona.
Cocona.
Yellow tomato. I found this spot 4 years ago. And let's see how we do today. Yeah. Right. Are you patient?
You have to be for fishing.
I will find out today. Yeah. How patient you are.
I'm so patient. Everybody knows that.
She's not.
When it comes to fishing. Okay, so here's the pole.
Okay.
And then you just put on some beef tartare.
Aha!
Uh-huh. Oh! Oh, that's a pretty catfish.
Since I have my lunch,
he's down.
I don't have to worry about. Yeah.
Guys, got it.
Yeah. This is the typical size of the most aggressive one.
You guys. Ah! Oh! I didn't even feel that tug.
One more time. Never give up. Never give up. Never leave.
Nah, I give up. And now I like you and I don't want to eat anymore.
Yeah, we gotta cut it. Oh, listen.
Yeah. Oh, now they look sharp. Oh, yeah. I worked so hard for you, fishy. Came all the way to the Amazon just to eat you. Okay, step one. On the inside, they're all the same.
Chalapita.
Muy importante.
Yes.
Thank you.
That's the reason they did, because this is so beautiful. They want to
help.
That's what they say, right?
This experience would not be possible without the talents of co-founder Lisi.
You walk into the spaces and it looks, I just assumed you were an interior designer or you'd been doing those things for your career.
Basically, I was a housewife and I took care of my two daughters and I loved entertaining the show and I had it at home. And when we started this, I said, God, I'm not qualified. I haven't studied a lot because when you don't study, you are not prepared. Mm-hmm. And I was getting scared and I said, why are you getting scared? You have been doing this all your life. You have been raising your house. You have been entertaining your guests, your friends, your family. Just let's do the same.
When you have guests and you bring them to have these experiences, what are, you know, what are some of the things you hope they take away with them?
I think that if you maintain your contact with nature, your mind will always be safe. You can see that life can be simple.
We have to unleash our inner wild. We stifle it, some of us.
This is a real anaconda, all right? It was in a fishing net. And they were planning to release back, yeah? But believe or not, why they didn't do it yet, because some local people, they believe that they got overnatural powers. Yeah? Approximately 10,000 mussels.
What?
Oh, wow.
How old is that, 200?
No,
because... 10,000
mussels. How old do you think he is?
8 months and 3 days.
It's a baby?
Yes. Yeah, it's...
3 days. It's good. thank you so much.
No. Yes. This one might eat easily a chicken.
Yeah, that chicken. One can eat a chicken?
Yes.
Wolf. It's okay. It's okay. It's very smooth and very cool.
Ah,
there you go. Now that she's a snake woman.
Eight. Well, we got a free wheelie very soon.
I think it's a heat.
La luz está atrás.
I got close. So.
Okay. We're going to release it over there because there is not much land around here. And you don't have the most powerful snake in the world every day in your hands.
Okay. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Look at the color, all shines.
It's not about following a trend. It's following your heart with nature as your guide. Lisi's words have a profound effect on me as the challenge to follow my passion can become overwhelming. So sometimes you gotta just let go, jump in, and release your inner wild. Next up on Original Fare, I've got my plane tickets. I'm going to Lake Titicaca.
Watch out, world.
Let's get in the lake. It's so fun. The shrimp will bite you. Wear pants.
For more adventures in food, subscribe to our channel.